Police have arrested a man for a murder nearly 3 years ago. APD says 27-year-old Roman Serna shot and killed Chance Elkshoulder at a smoke shop on San Pedro, north of Gibson, in July of 2020. As investigators zeroed in on Serna, they say he began making plans to flee to Arizona. He was taken into custody Friday, and prosecutors have already filed a pretrial detention motion.